When something goes wrong in our lives, take a moment and stop and say, okay, this happened for a reason. I have to learn something. There's supposed to be growth. And start examining what is it that I need to learn and grow.